I spent 4 years at Spandau, 2 years at the War Academy. I should be in Russia, but I'm here. And I will stay here until I'm ordered elsewhere. And so will you. What time does your train leave for Berlin?
Yeah, 12:30, sir.
Here are your follow-up papers. I wish you to do me a favor while you are in Berlin.
Yeah! What was that?
I don't know, it's the Gestapo. All right, then. Who you are? Answer me!
Yes, sir.
Then stop being a child! Don't you know that when you became a soldier, you contracted for killing in all its forms?
I do not think it possible to remake this world from the basement of a dirty little police station.
It doesn't matter what you believe. Under battle conditions, I could shoot you. What you have just done. And I would.
The German army is invincible because it is an army that obeys orders. Any order, no matter how distasteful.
I cannot accept.
Be quiet! It has no sentimentalists, no moralists, no individualists. You will have no future in it if you don't understand that. You may have no future at all if you oppose it. I trouble to tell you this because you have a fine record. You will be a creative soldier once you get all this thinking knocked out of you. Well, we will forget it for the present.